So coming first to CT value scale or Hounsfield unit. So this is the formula to calculate Hounsfield unit, which is 1000 multiplied by mu x minus mu water divided by mu water. Here mu stands for linear attenuation coefficient and x is the density of tissue, which depends on the linear attenuation coefficient. So on a scale of minus 1000 Hounsfield unit to plus 1000 Hounsfield unit, air has the most negative value, that is minus 1000 Hounsfield. Then lungs and fat lie in between minus 1000 to 0. Water has 0 value, okay. Acute hemorrhage has somewhere around 45, that is plus 45 to plus 65 Hounsfield unit. And the most positive Hounsfield unit, that is plus 1000, is that of bone. So here that same thing is repeating. Air has minus 1000 Hounsfield unit. Lungs have minus 800. So it is minus 800. Fat has minus 100. Then bone have plus 1000 Hounsfield unit. And acute hemorrhage have plus 45 to plus 65 Hounsfield unit. So this was all about CT value scale and calculating Hounsfield unit.